Bleach fans, time to rejoice. Kubo's response indicated the upcoming anime will follow the original, which is phenomenal. Fantastic. I am very, very excited about that. That means it's going to be a mess, and I can't wait. Like, the fact that they're putting this much time into follow the original, Bleach is probably going to look amazing.
It's popular, so therefore it is good.
I'm imagining they're probably trying their best to hold off until potentially the global pandemic is officially over, because, you know, con season pushes tremendous amounts of merch and stuff like that, so they probably ideally want to get it out once everything is back to normal.
The guy just sees dollar signs. Yeah. Dollar signs, dollar signs, dollar signs.